Guess I got carried away there for a moment. You know, right after I joined the musical family, we all went on location to Hawaii. Well, you can imagine how thrilled I was. And that's where I learned to do the hula. Incidentally, Anakani is not only a talented entertainer, she's also a great seamstress. She made the lovely gown she was wearing. And not only that, she's also a great cook. And she gave me probably the best salsa recipe on the face of the earth. Well, as I mentioned, the musical family made several location trips to Hawaii over the years. And I don't know which was more fun, actually being in Hawaii or flying over together on the plane. That was fun too. Lawrence's lovely wife Fern always went along on these trips, and it was really like a family vacation. The Welks celebrated a wedding anniversary during one of those trips. And in April of 1991, they celebrated 60 years of marriage. Well, that's an accomplishment at any time. But in this day and age, it's something of a miracle. And in the same year, Lawrence and Fern were blessed with their first great-grandchild. Yes, darling little Katie Elizabeth was born. Here's a picture of the fabulous Welk women. Mother Laura holding Katie, grandmother Shirley, and great-grandmother Fern. I know all of us in the musical family were thrilled and delighted when Katie was born, the champagne lady of the future. In recognition of the Welks' wonderful, long-lasting marriage and commitment to family life, here are Guy and Ralna to sing the Hawaiian wedding song.
I do.